Broadway in the Park generated buzz for its first summer theater festival with a fundraising gala at El Segundo Methodist Church.
It's amazing to see the turnout because so many people are interested, so many people are passionate about it.
El Segundo's newest theater company is less than 6 months old and hopes to get the community involved in musicals and to support local artists.
Right now, especially in this time where funding is really tight, a lot of arts programs are suffering. And so I'm very passionate about reviving theater and finding a way that we can make it popular again in the new century. When people are entertained and excited, they go into a different world and get to experience all that musical theater has. And so we're very excited to bring that to El Segundo.
Kaysen once managed a theater in the Inland Empire and had a special reason for bringing musical theater to El Segundo.
I grew up here. I've lived here almost all of my life, and you know, I just think it's the right community for it. We're such a rich community with so many things people can do, and we do have a lot of artists and creative people in town, but what we didn't have was a program like this that really featured art as a way to draw cultural tourism, you know, make El Segundo a destination.
This summer's production, The Sound of Music, runs at Recreation Park's softball field from July 28th through August 1st.
I think people want to see genuine talent in their own town in an open, comfortable setting. And it'll be something new in the South Bay and in El Segundo. And I think people are excited about the opportunity.
We're really trying to bring community together. It's yes, this Broadway production. Yes, we're going to have professional actors, but we're also going to team together with community organizations who can lead in and open for the show. Each night we'll feature different performances from community organizations.
Community businesses came together to support the fundraiser by providing theater tickets, restaurant gift certificates, and even handmade blankets.
The businesses have been very generous. We have wonderful silent auction gifts this evening that they have donated.
Those looking forward to the summer performances will be happy to know the tickets will cost much less than those at other venues.
If you go to a theater, you know, an indoor theater, it's probably going to cost you $45 or $50 for a ticket. And these tickets are going to be $20 in the summer. And also, it's a great opportunity, just like Hollywood Bowl, where people can bring their picnic dinner or they can purchase a picnic dinner at the park.
Providing another way to enjoy musical theater, Broadway in the Park is giving El Segundo residents another reason to look forward to summer. For El Segundo TV, I'm Catherine Chen.